All right. So the reason why we're here this evening is Ecliptic Vision CD release show. A show of hands to anybody who's bought that motherfucker already. If you haven't, pick that up before you leave. Support all these bands selling merch. I'm going to stop my bullshit and let these guys play. Thank you guys for dealing with me this evening. Give it up for Ecliptic Vision!
I am surrounded by friends, so I am surrounded by fun. We've been waiting for this shit for goddamn more than a year. At least it feels like it. We've had a lot of things to deal with, you know, injuries and family expansions. And goddamn, it just feels fucking good to be out here giving this shit! Big thank you for every band that's been with us tonight. Like I said, they're friends.
We'll be right back.
Drink with me, Syracuse. Drink with me. This guy says I'm drunk. Well, you didn't wait.
You're a pussy!
You're not drunk! You're not?
It ain't a party until you shit your pants!
Nobody listen to that.
Tell me you shit your pants. You don't know who you are.
I'm glad we got finished with the death metal, because the rest are just fucking love songs.
Thank you.
Who's thirsty? I know what, I know what.
One right here.
Stay out here, folks. It's fucking hot.
I can't refund that ticket.
Love it, Cassandra!
its entirety. Which means that we have two more songs for you. For those of you who do not have the album, we will be in the back. We have all that good shit. This next song is Start the Rumors. Thank you to the Linger. This is the first Shepherd Ryan Bound Quarter. You guys are the best boat we can put together in all these cities.
Let's fucking hear it.
We are Ecliptic Vision. We are Death Mouth from Syracuse. This has been a fuckload of fun. And I know you'll be seeing us very soon. This last song is Alienity.
Yeah.
song. This is Born to
plan for this.